C3 Portal Tutorial. In this tutorial video, we will show you how to use C3 Portal in three main situations: shoot, prepare, and edit. In this file transfer section, we will go through the fundamental services you will want to use in the shoot situation with C3 Portal. First, let's take a look at the settings for manual uploads. In the C3 Portal app, the default setting for uploading files to the cloud is manual. Next to each clip that transfers from your camera, you'll see an icon to upload it. Simply tap these icons on the clips you wish to upload to the cloud. If you want to upload multiple clips at once, tap the Select button on the left-hand side of the clips you want. Then choose Upload Selected Clips from the menu in the upper right of your screen. To cancel an upload, just tap the X button to the right of the clips. Now let's look at automatic uploading. For more efficient shooting, you may want proxy files to automatically transfer from your mobile device to the cloud. First, go to the Settings menu in the app. Here you'll see that Auto File Upload to Cloud is turned off. Tap to turn it on. Now, any new video clips from your camera will automatically upload to the cloud. Next up is our Chunk File Transfer feature. With our Chunk File Transfers, clips are split into pieces, which are then uploaded to the cloud one after the other, without you needing to stop filming. These uploaded clips can then be prepped and pre-edited in the cloud, even if you're still shooting. To set up this feature, select File Transfer in the camera menu. Then tap Auto Upload Proxy and select Chunk. Next, go to the Proxy Rec menu. And in the Chunk section, select the length you want for each chunk clip. All the settings for chunk transfers are handled by the camera, so there's no need to make any changes in the C3 Portal app. Let's see what actually happens when this feature is up and running. The clip you're shooting is split into pieces, and it looks like this in the clip list when the process is underway. Those chunk files are still treated as a single clip when they reach the cloud, which means that editors can start pre-editing in the cloud even while shooting is still happening, and before all the different chunks are combined back into one clip. Our multi-mobile link transfer is useful when you want to upload clips quickly over a stable, dependable connection. And it does this by using multiple mobile devices with the C3 Portal app installed. First, open the C3 Portal app in the mobile device that's connected to your camera, and select multi-mobile link transfer from the menu. Choose Distributor. Then make sure you've set up Wi-Fi tethering so other mobile devices can connect to yours while it's in distributor mode. Next, select Multimobile Link Transfer in the menu on the other mobile devices you'll be connecting to yours. Select Forwarder. And then follow the usual steps to tether and connect the forwarder mobile devices to your distributor device. That's all for multi-mobile link transfers, and this is how it will look when operating. And that's everything we have to talk through for file transfers. By connecting your camera to the cloud, anyone involved in your production can link up and instantly collaborate. Improve your workflows, enhance your creative productions, and explore our gateway service. C3 Portal.